Ezio, let Christina sleep.
There will be time enough for that later. So it's Vieri. I better hide.
Keep looking! He couldn't have gotten far!
Christina!
Who's there?
Me!
Oh, Ezio! I should have known!
May I come in?
Fine, but only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Well, wait. That came out wrong. Come here.
Oh, Ezio.
Christina! Christina!
Svelia!
Your tutor will be here soon. Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that... Figlio d'un cane! What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
Now. That's not necessary.
Guards! Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
There's really no need for violence. You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help, which I'm mostly innocent.
He's here!
Traitor! A few falls of the Strappada will loosen your heart.
Quite a few different accessories, too. Things you may not know.
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo Di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when it's done. Al magnifico Lorenzo Di Medici, mio protettore e amico. I have done as requested.
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid. And not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Up the good work.
Bischiaro.
You worry too? Hello, son. You remember my friend Hubert?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man. I trust you delivered the message.
Sì, padre, but it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.